RB Leipzig CEO Oliver Mintzlaff has admitted the club are interested in signing RB Salzburg star Dominik Szoboszlai. The Hungarian has seen his stock rise significantly in the past 6 months, starring for his club and nation. His club have admitted he is likely to move on in the January transfer window. While Szoboszlai was linked to Arsenal and Real Madrid, recent reports suggested a move to Leipzig was all but done. He is someone we find very interesting, Leipzig chief Mintzlaff told Sky Germany. I can say that we are concerned with him. You can gaze into a crystal ball and know more than I do, he added when asked if a move could be done before Christmas. We are not the only ones who are interested.